Jacopo Tintoretto in his 20s. It was a first in artists' self-portraits. Generations of painters, Velázquez, Rembrandt, Courbet, Cézanne, all took note. Tintoretto was announcing the arrival of an undeniable force in the history of European art.
Swift, resolute, fantastic, and extravagant. And the most extraordinary brain that the art of painting has ever produced.
Tintoretto was a great film director or orchestra conductor. He could marshal all sorts of forces to make these pictures that are both very expansive and energetic, but also have beautiful little details. He could really turn it on when he needed to.